Lincoln. Lincoln East at Pius at Eldridge Field, the Battle of A Street in Lincoln. Spartans' Noah Walters finds Carter Glenn for the score late second quarter. Ties it up at 20 all, and East capitalized on a Thunderbolts fumble and scores again just before half. East hold on to a 7-point lead and puts it away with a time-consuming drive in the fourth quarter, capped by a critical 4th-and-11 in the red zone. East scores 2 plays later and get a late interception to seal it. They win 40-20 over Pius.